Yeah, so thank you, Priya Madam, for a brief introduction. So first of all, respected Chairman Sri M. Lakshman Reddy sir, Executive Director Sri G. Chandrasekhar Yadav sir, and Chief Guest and the resource person of today's program, Dr. Salman Abdul Moiz, who is a professor of Central University, Hyderabad, and convener of this program, Dr. R. Nagaraju, professor and HOD of IT department, co-convener Mr. Babu Rao, and the program coordinators, advisory committee members, organizing committee members, deans, HODs, invited guest, faculty member of IT, and last but not the least, the participant across the country. A very good afternoon to all of you. So I am Dr. Santosh Kumar Patro, principal of St. Martin Engineering College. Wholeheartedly, I would like to welcome you all to this three-day online workshop, which is titled as Innovative Thinking and Design in Machine Learning and Deep Learning, which is scheduled for 3 days. And today we are starting. It will be there for tomorrow and day after tomorrow too. First of all, at the outset, I would like to congratulate the department and convey my sincere appreciation to the HOD, Dr. R. Nagaraju, and his entire dynamic team. Because based on my knowledge goes, I think this is the 10th or 11th online event what the department is scheduled. And past all the 10 events were mega success, and I have witnessed for that. And I wish this event too should be a great success. And also I understood that more than 200 registration has happened for this workshop. And I feel, I could able to see the effort and the interest what the faculty member has taken under the guidance of the HOD. And that is why with a very small span of time, this much number of registration we could able to achieve. So my appreciation to the HOD, Dr. Nagaraju, as well as his entire team who worked day and night and to bring this idea into reality. And also I would like to convey my deep sense of gratitude to our chief guest and the resource person of today's program, Janab Salman Abdul, with a small note of request. Sir has kind enough and given his consent to be with us. And also we know that once we are talking about machine learning and deep learning, sir is one of the best. And really, we are fortunate for your presence, sir. And we are looking forward to have a great learning from you, as well as for all of my faculty member and the entire participant and the teaching community. So, and here the title, as it suggests about the innovative thinking and design in machine learning and deep learning. See, nowadays the machine learning and deep learning is a buzzword. So everybody start talking about it. And if we will look into the national education policy, which was all recently launched by AICTE, and there everybody was emphasizing about the future of artificial intelligence. And if we are talking about artificial intelligence, then we have to clearly understand what is machine learning and what is deep learning. Okay, so, and also AICTE has prescribed some of the courses for the upcoming engineers. And there the 98% weightage was given to all the courses which are all having the relevance towards the machine learning and the deep learning. And what exactly it is, and this is not the new thing what we are hearing, this machine learning and deep learning, it was there for decades. Even when we were student, we had studied about artificial intelligence. But why suddenly it has come to the limelight and everybody felt its importance, and also everybody felt how critically everybody should be taught about those concepts. See, this pandemic has changed everybody's life. So since from March 2020, almost 1.5 year, so it is all on and off line of working, and everywhere, every individuals and every home is impacted and affected because of this pandemic. And there are certain critical areas where reachability of humanity and reachability of humans are impossible. There, this artificial intelligence and the systems which are all integrated with machine learning and deep learning, they were all acted like a blessing for the mankind, and they have done a very good job. And because of their involvement and use of artificial intelligence and machine learning, okay, lot of human lives have been saved. So then everybody started looking into it and they understood how important it is to train our young generation on this area. So with this, as already many people would have known that, see, there is a deep learning model and which is named as COVIDNet. If you will Google it, you will come to know a COVIDNet. It is a deep learning model which is designed to detect the COVID-19 positive cases, so that the early detection will add lot of values for the doctors as well as the patient to start the treatment early, go for isolation and see to it they are not again a cause for infection for others. Similarly, I came across some of the tools named as Blue Dart, which works on machine learning, and also I came across another tool named as XGBoost, which is also a machine learning tool. And by using this tool, it is very easy to identify the COVID-19 patients, and also it helps us with different diagnostic tools. In what way it can be controlled and what is the survival rate of these infected patients. So these are all possible, not by any human beings. It is all possible because of the capability of the machine, which has got the capacity of machine learning and deep learning. Okay, so generally, what do we understand about machine learning? Okay, where we are integrating, we are writing the programs and the machines. So machine will act as a human and will have the capability of learning. How one small child is learning? By seeing our activities, by seeing our practices, by seeing our pattern, by seeing our customs. So the child is growing and learning. Same way, that artificial emotions we are integrating into the system to have the capability of learning. And what is deep learning? Learning in depth. So all these concepts we need to learn in depth, because there are many types of learning, right? Okay, when we listen to a lecture, when we were student, we learn. But deep learning will happen when we will put our effort. So here the capability of the machine is to put effort and learn by its own. So I sincerely appreciate the HOD, Dr. Nagaraju, and the entire team who has decided to coin this as a title. And this is the need of the hour. And I strongly feel every individual should have the interest of learning about these concepts. And also I was going through the brochure. I understood that you have already planned different inference rule. You have already planned about decision trees, and you have already planned about the agents and multi-agent system, how it is all working. So I really appreciate, and I wish all the very best to the entire team of IT, and also all the very best to the participant, and have a great learning experience, and please do take care of yourself. Thanks for listening to me, and have a great day ahead. Thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. We are embedded for your great words. You have been a constant motivator, sir. You young and strong storyteller who mesmerized the audience with style and substance. Thank you so much, sir.